You didn't explain it in court. Couldn't you explain it to us now? Why? You had all these tapes in your possession. You asked the judge about that.
Oh, you did explain it. Talking about your testimony there and how it corresponds to what you testified here.
Included by my own policy that I just stated that I will not discuss this very sidebar here. So I'll discuss it in full detail under oath.
It has in no way wavered at any time, and it is in no way diminished now from what it has always been. I know of my own personal knowledge that the president is not involved in any improper or illegal matters. I know that I'm not. I know that as the truth is developed through these inquiries, that the American people will also know that. And I appreciate your asking me that question.
Mr. Haldeman,